Hello and welcome. This is Nandini Hirani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. The Pineapple Express storm will bring flooding and snow to the West US. An atmospheric river is moving to the West Coast, likely to bring menacing flood, heavy mountain snow and damaging winds to West US. Atmospheric rivers are narrow corridors of upper atmosphere that transport intense moisture from a large body of water onto land. The Pineapple Express is a specific atmospheric river that originates near Hawaii and travels across the Pacific Ocean to the western coast of North America. Thursday through Saturday, heavy precipitation will move into Oregon and Washington. Coastal regions will become saturated from very heavy rain with as much as 4 to 8 inches expected. Ice is also possible for portions of the Hood River Valley Thursday. Accumulations of up to 3/10 of an inch are possible, which could lead to dangerous driving conditions, tree damage and power outages. Damaging winds up to 60 miles per hour are expected along the coast, with 25 to 40 miles per hour farther inland. By the weekend, the system will move south into California, taking the heavy rain to place to San Francisco and Sacramento. The good news is that the system will weaken as it moves south. So, California will not receive as much as rain as Oregon and Washington. Most locations in North California will pick up at most 1 to 2 inches of rain. The atmospheric river for the end of the week looks to be an AR1 in Central California coast and Northern Washington, but strengthen as high as an AR4 in Central Oregon. Atmospheric river events are characterized by a rating scale of 1 to 5, with category 1 being a low end, primarily beneficial event, and a category 5 being a high end, primarily hazardous event. According to the agency, atmospheric river events can sometimes produce 25 to 50% of the annual precipitation in some western US locations. They also provide much of the snowpack and water supply for California. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nandini Hirani. For more news updates like these, please subscribe our channel.